fantastic team that we have, you know, the best in the country, and that's why we call it the fitness army. The word army because it separates the civilian from the uniform, and the discipline is completely different. And then having a creating a revolution only is possible if you have a partner who could take that dream of yours to the very end. And I think Tata Sky has a team that has already proved. We're thankful to Pallavi and the entire team of Tata Sky, all of them who worked so hard here, for giving us that opportunity to partner them and thereby help take our dream through. So looking forward to a great association, and looking forward, like the Honorable Prime Minister says, he says Swachh Bharat. And I say, as a team, we together take it to a Swasth Bharat, because after structure, the only thing that follows is Swasth, and that's the only thing I believe in, and I still believe in. And I'd also like to thank, Alish for coming up with the idea and putting it to my mind. Every time somebody came and asked me, you want to open a gym? I said, no, never. But this was an opportunity. So Adarsh, Rubino, Vikram, thank you all for, getting me on board.
Swasth Bharat, the revolution. Are you going to be with us on that one, ladies and gentlemen? Yes or no? Yeah. I have to tell you one thing about this man, which not many people know. I've known him for years. He had a company.
All of that come to me over the last few months. People say, what are you crazy? What are you doing? But like I say, Kamal, what's most important is that if you have a sincere dream and you really, really believe in it, the universe makes it happen. And that's exactly what I'm actually witnessing there.
I've also been told you're going to be having international experts on Indian soil as well. Tell me something about that.
So we have a strategic hire with Europe's number one health and wellness network. It's called Body and Balance. We've been to about 20 countries all across Europe. We have the best global experts that train the who's who of Hollywood, who are part of the lineup here on Active Fitness.
I want to throw one thing at you. Apart from celebrity fitness trainer, and like Anna says, India's only fitness army, what's the Glam Ocean Ashes offering, man? We're suckers for glam as well.
Yes, actually, so on Sundays specifically, there's a section on Fit and Famous where celebrities, film stars, will talk about their fitness regime, also about their diet, their nutrition. We also have another program, which is FitX, which is, again, hosted by a fitness expert. So yes, the glam quotient is there, and actually Monday to Saturday itself is a glam quotient, because it's all the fitness experts, the celebrity fitness experts, who will be conducting the modules.
Yeah, I'm actually disappointed. When you spoke about Fit and Famous, I was talking about the glam quotient, because I'm hosting the show, I thought you wanted to take my name, but I was not there, man. My God, I'm going to beat Anna to it. Trust me on this one. You also have a lot of respect, love, and admiration for women, Anna. You strongly feel for the women of India. Do you think, seeing the scenario outside, this is also going to help women for self-defense and stuff like that?
Absolutely. That's something that we are concentrating on very, very heavily, and given the scenario today. And so we have Grandmaster Shri Fuji, who, for him, it is
the bottom of your heart with Salman's fitness and the way he's at it even today. You want to tell us about how inspired you're up with him?
Absolutely. Also because I've seen the ups and downs in the industry, the highs and lows, and that's when our bodies also move according to the graph. But as far as I'm concerned, the body has remained the same, and it has only improved. Year after year, I think it's been over 20, 25 years with this body now, and you've got the best of trainers who are here, and they can vouch for the fact that you cannot maintain a body over such a long period, and in spite of working probably 16 hours, 17 hours a day, and still maintaining himself. So I think he's by far the fittest and the best body that we have, the most beautiful body also, because he was one of the first few who got that shirt out and, pulled the world that, I am the best and I'll always be the best.
Okay, if I ask you, Salman, genuinely, who's more fitter? Is it Sunil now or you?
Right now he is.
No question.
You know, when we walk through, no, I have my migraine, I've been working out. No, my knee, I'm not working out. But in a year, not feeling good.
My age, gym, that's why.
5 o'clock in the morning, he's in the gym. 5 a.m.
Chance when both of you said, come, let's hit the gym.
You know what? Even if it's 5 in the morning, he'd work out and then go to sleep. Which is unbelievable. Which is absolutely unbelievable. You know, if you want to build a body, you have to learn from him. He's active. We trained, I trained when I was doing Jaiho and was living behind the farm. And every evening, Sohail and me used to come back with some pain somewhere or the other. And suddenly we said, "Where are you?" And you'd see him in the gym through that last training. And then we'd say, "Okay, let's go." And he's at it non-stop. If it's 2 hours, it is 2 hours of meticulously working on what he wants to work on, which is unreal. I've never seen it. You get tired, you want to sleep. He's tired. He'll train and then sleep. So I'm not saying that.
And then you sleep, that's the problem. The problem is that. Train and not sleep.
But have you guys ever worked out together? We said, let's hit the gym together, huh?
Yeah, we have, but...
We've done different body parts.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I don't do legs as much as he does. He's going to get to that, so I might as well say it before he does. No, but honestly, thank you for the body. A dream that I cherished when I was this little, that I would end up one day growing up and, you know, impart that knowledge and make a difference to those billions of people who are, you know, who live in the country, billions of people who live in the country, and give them something where they can sit in their homes and without, because most of our country doesn't have equipment, can't afford equipment. So here is a journey where we train without equipment, you know, get the kids prepared. And the only person I ever thought of or dreamt of to come here and be there with me today was you. There's too much I owe you, and too much I owe you, whether it's my daughter, whether it's my son, whether it's me, the family. We've always been so close. I think, honestly, I say this as a friend, as a fan, that it is the happiest day of my life.
Wow. Can I tell you something? I keep on thinking of different things, how to give back. You know, how to keep on giving back to all the fans who have, you know, seen us, who paid money to, you know, they sold their books, you know, they've bounced school, and they've literally moved their pocket money and they've, you know, gone and watched our movies. So I always find, you know, something or the other, how to give. So jealous of that, how can I not think of this?
Okay. This is, so it's not you, it's me, it's the same thing.
It is so amazing. I absolutely, when he told me this, that he was doing this, I said, all right, so you don't have to, you know, go to a gym, you know, you don't have to have a personal trainer. And from here, whatever you need to own, from fitness to diet to anything, you know, even if you have an injury, how to solve that, you know? So this is like the best platform for fitness ever. And I'm so happy that you did it. I'm so happy.
You know,